Hi, I'm Zhibek from Prosys OPC. We at Prosys OPC are focused on providing OPC UA expertise as well as integrating devices, machines, and sensors into the factory floors and production plants. In this video, we will take a look into information models as well as companion specifications. In the past, data exchange was mainly done by using physical addresses as the keys. And for example, specific measurement values might have been stored in the first 6 bits of the double word in address 100. And just like these days, it was up to PLC programmer to decide how to store values and where to store them. In the end, however, the work required a lot of documentation, including memory location and data type for each measurement. In OPC Classic, a significant step forward was the introduction of human-readable names for measurements. The next step was the hierarchical layout of the address space, which made it way easier to browse through the data of OPC server. However, OPC Classic could not really show any other relationships between the measurements and the parameters. Also, alarms and history data were separated from the current measurements on their own servers. In OPC UA, the address space became much more powerful. First of all, historical data and alarms can be directly linked to the measurements. And the main improvement, however, is type information, which enables much more intelligent applications. You can prepare user interfaces with specific faceplates for well-known machine types. Also, you can use references to create external documentations or definitions. All this can help a lot with integrations going towards automatically configured production lines in a plug-and-produce manner. Since the beginning, OPC Foundation has worked with different organizations to produce and standardize information models for various industrial domains, such as robotics, machine vision, and plug and rubber machine. And this is what we call companion specifications. What is the benefit of such information model, you may ask? First of all, you can use the same OPC UA configuration for every machine with the same companion specification. The second one is vendor independent compatibility between the devices. And it means that you can replace a device from one vendor with the device from another vendor without disrupting any OPC UA connections, because the corresponding values are located in the exact same place in the information model hierarchy. And this is what we call plug and produce. All in all, OPC UA server using a well-designed information model is quite self-explanatory for anyone that browses the OPC UA service address space with a client. And from initial glance, the companion specifications are just a very special type of information model. And it is designed by different vendors for different machine types. You may test information models and companion specifications by using our Prosys OPC UA simulation server. Additionally, we will also link the companion specifications in the description box below. Thank you for watching our videos. Subscribe to our channel, click the thumbs up button, and leave your comments below.